by the officer in charge of the parade. Now we can see marching on the Horse Guards, the mass bands playing John Henry Keith's King's Guard. It was written to commemorate the Scots Guards providing the first King's Guard on the accession of King Edward VII in 1901. It won a competition sponsored by Chapel and Company in 1904 and was composed by John Henry Keith, who started his band service with the Rifle Brigade in 1885 before he joined the Scots Guards band and served with them until his retirement in 1904.